get on. What's up, William? Yes, you guys, get ready for it. We're going to do a little extra cardio today. Hi.
Four rounds, 45, 15, and a little bit of spice in between your walls, okay? Remember, we have 10 exercises. So I'm going to get you through your warm-up. Then we're going to work out our 1 AME and a little bit of spice, a little bit of cardio, just to add extra to that core. Fire it up a little bit more and burn some more calories, right?
Yeah.
breather. Heart rate should be up, yes? Okay, first set done of your cardio. If you join us now, start a flow, okay? Second set of high knees or your marching in three, in two, in one. Let's go. High knees. Set two of four. We are board 1A. If you are joining us now. How are you going to help? Pressure.
Starting
your low plank. Ready in three, ready in two, ready in one. Hit it. sink right on that shoulder. If you need one, you get one dumbbell and you just hold it on the shoulder. Otherwise, it's going to sink right here. Perfect work, team. You got it. Use that breathing. You're halfway. I want you breathing out and you hold on. Breathe in, breathe in.
Make it unstable if you can. when they come soon.
Yes, yes, I hope so. Finish it. 3, 2, 1, break. Okay, how we do? You know what? Good news. One set. So if you try that one arm option, switch arms because you're gonna finish it off now. Yeah. You're taking the finish line. You're gonna crush this exercise. Then we're gonna spice it up with some cardio. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
I'm not good at goodbyes.
Come on, we're almost halfway. What happened?
Booty game! Stop booty shooting, okay?
you know what Kay and Debbie told me? For my birthday, they're gonna give me Taylor Swift concert tickets.
Long way to save.
expectations in that corkscrew. You have a nice time. I'll slow it down. I want you to really feel super smooth. Last 10 seconds. Last set, we're going to own it, we're going to take it home, we're going to go to the last ball.
Hello.